Great. Sadly, they're not telling me what is supposedly violated, Joe. I get an email saying I was booted for violating community guidelines, but it never tells me what guidelines I violated. So. Nope. All right, here we go. Metropolis Mystery Comic. Good luck. All right, first one is going to be Spider-Woman number 38. Thanks, Boomer. I appreciate it, hon. The Avengers issue number 138. They didn't tell me what the violation was. They usually don't. Secret Origins of Superheroes, issue number 1978. I don't see an issue number, so we're going to put the year, which is 1978. Wolverine, number 13. Yeah, let me know on that one, Boomer. Got a Batman, number 197. Incredible Hulk, number 2. Hey, Fork. Hey, short print. What's up, Burly? Alright guys, so these are from Metropolis Comics. I worked with them for about 6 months getting this product together. This is an RG exclusive. Comics range from modern all the way back to the Golden Age. Each box is valued at over $220. So, definitely a good product, I think. But that's just me. You guys have to let me know your opinion on it. This is series 2 of this. I will be ordering the next round probably on Monday when I talk to my guy over at Metropolis. 2 magazines in 1. Big GI Combat. Yeah, my guy tries to get us a pretty good, mix. Hawkman, number 25. Got us a Thor, number 250. Fantastic Four, number 149. Submariner and the Hulk. Gonna be issue number 92. Superboy, number 136. Superman Doomsday from 1992, issue number 74. All right, X-Men versus Magneto, issue number 150. All right, folks. Head over to our randomizer. Randomize our collectors and the comics. Time for trades. Now for our comics. Again, we'll give time for trades. All right. Hey, Jeff. Guns. Pass one over here, Guns. Ace says Avengers 138 for trade. Marshall says that he will trade for Avengers. Hey, Def. Happy birthday, bud. Night, MTV. Mitch says both his comics are for trade. I see the word confirmed. We know. Superboy for Avengers. Glad you're here, Boomer. Barry is proposing X-Men for Secret Origins. Andrew. All right, Barry, I'm sorry. I don't think you're going to get an answer, hon. All right, smashes, close trades. So we will recap. Sorry. X-Men versus Magneto going to Barry. Superman Doomsday going to Greg. Superboy going to Ryan. Submariner and Hulk going to Marshall. Fantastic Four going to Greg. Thor for 250, going to Mitch. Hawkman number 25, going to Mitch. Big GI Combat. Going to JR. The Incredible Hulk, number 2, going to JR. Batman, going to Barry. Ace, I can change it here in a moment, hon, if you guys want to do the trade. Wolverine. Going to Greg. Secret Origins of Superheroes. Going to Ryan. Avengers, number 138, going to Marshall. And Spider-Woman, going to Greg. Alright guys, looks like we're finishing up that trade proposal. X-Men for Secret Origins. All right. Go. Head back to the chat screen so I can reset.